In a recent surprise raid conducted by the Narcotics Control Bureau on a cruise ship off the coast of Mumbai, where a rave party was being held, the anti-drug agency has arrested superstar Shah Rukh Khan's son, Aryan Khan. This shocking news stunned all his fans and the entire film fraternity. Reacting to it, actor Sunil Shetty has now come out in support of the star kid and opened up on this whole matter, while urging everyone, including the media, to give the child a breather and an opportunity to keep his point at the sidelines of an event, he said,
"जब ज़्यादा रेड होती है तो बहुत सारे लोगों को ले लेते हैं। हम अज्यूम करते हैं कि इस बच्चे ने कंज्यूम किया, इस बच्चे ने ये किया। I think process चालू है। Let's give that child a breather। हमेशा बॉलीवुड पे जब हमारी इंडस्ट्री की कुछ भी होती है तो हर एक चीज पे मीडिया टूट पड़ती है, हर एक को समझती है कि ये वैसा ही होगा। गिव द चाइल्ड एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू रिपोर्ट, लेट द रियल रिपोर्ट्स कम आउट, यू नो, टिल देन बच्चा टेक केयर ऑफ हिम इज आवर रिस्पांसिबिलिटी।
Earlier on 2nd of October, the NCB officials, after conducting the raid on a cruise, detained 8 people, including Aryan Khan and his close friend, Arbaaz Merchant. They were brought to the NCB office in Mumbai late at night and were questioned in the whole case. According to reports, the statement of all the detainees was recorded. During the questioning, Aryan's cell phone was also taken into custody by the officials. Meanwhile, NCB Chief DG Pradhan, in a conversation with the news agency, has said, and I quote, "The probe is still underway and we are investigating all angles." Earlier, NCB officials, after getting a tip-off that a rave party is being planned on a cruise, boarded the ship as passengers and conducted a surprise raid as soon as the party commenced and found some of their co-passengers consuming drugs. The investigating agency has reportedly recovered drugs like cocaine, chorus, ecstasy, among others, from the cruise party.